Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to fix Microsoft Store not working in Windows 10 and 11. So the first solution is we need to change our country and region. So for that, open settings and click on time and language and click on region and click on country or region, and you have to select here United States, and now open your Microsoft Store and check the problem if fixed or not. And the second solution, right click on Start menu and click on Windows PowerShell and type here wsreset.exe and hit enter. And after restarting your Microsoft Store, you will need to restart your computer. So click on Start menu, click on power button and restart your computer from here and check the problem if fixed or not. The third solution is click on your search icon and type here control panel and open your control panel and click on network and internet and click on internet options. Click on advanced and scroll down, and here you'll find this use TLS 1.3 option. If it's checked, you'll need to deselect this option, then click on apply, ok. And after doing this process, restart your computer and open a Microsoft Store and check the problem if fixed or not. Our fourth solution is we need to reset our Microsoft Store. So for that, click on search box and type here apps and click on settings app, open apps, click on apps and features and scroll down and search for Microsoft Store. Once you get it, click on Microsoft Store, click on advanced options, scroll down and click on repair. And after repairing your Microsoft Store, if it's still not working correctly, you can reset the app by clicking on reset and then restart your computer and open your Microsoft Store and check the problem if fixed or not. So that's how you can fix this problem. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.